दिस इज प्रॉब्लम नंबर 26 ऑफ गेट 2017. कंसीडर ए डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन टी स्क्वायर माइनस 81 इनटू डी स्क्वायर वाई डी टी स्क्वायर प्लस 5 टी वाई साइन टी विथ वाई वन इज इक्वल्स टू 2 पाई. दिस एग्जिस्ट एन यूनिक सॉल्यूशन फॉर द डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन व्हेन टी बिलोंग्स टू द इंटरवल ऑप्शन ए माइनस 2 टू ऑप्शन बी माइनस 10 10 ऑप्शन सी माइनस 10 2 ऑप्शन डी 0 10. ओके Now, what we have the differential, okay, this is not square. Now, if I write the differential equation and divide the differential equation by t square minus 81, what we have dy dt plus 5t divided by t square minus 81 y is equals to sin t by t square minus 81, right? Now, this is in form of dy dt plus p of t into y is equals to q of t, right? Now what we have, p of t is equals to 5t divided by t square minus 81. So our integrating factor will be e to the power integration p of t dt. Now this will be e to the power 5t divided by t square minus 81 dt. Now we can write it as e to the power 5 divided by 2 t divided by t square minus 81 dt, and it can be written as e to the power 5 by 2 integration of d of t square minus 81 divided by t square minus 81 dt, right? Now this will be e to the power 5 by 2 into ln t square minus 81, right? So this will be t square minus 81 to the power 5 by 2. So this is the integrating factor. Okay. Now what will be the solution? Now this will be y into integrating factor t square minus 81 to the power 5 by 2 is equal to integration of qt means sin t divided by t square minus 81 into integrating factor t square minus 81 to the power 5 by 2 into dt plus c, right? So if I take y here and divide this by t square minus 81 by 5 by 2, this will be integration of sin t, and if I do this operation, this divided by this, we have t square minus 81 to the power 3 by 2 dt, right? Divided by this, t square minus 81 to the power 5 by 2 plus c divided by t square minus 81 to the power 5 by 2. Now, up to here, you can observe that this will have a solution if t does not exist for plus minus 9, as t square minus 81 is equals to, if I put here this equals to 0, the differential equation will not have any solution. So this t is equals to plus minus 9. So for to obtain the solution for this differential equation, with the t must not equals to plus minus 9. Okay. Now from this, you from the option, you can see that plus minus 9 is in this interval of in option B. In this interval minus 9 is there, and in this interval plus 9 is there. But for in this interval minus 2 to 2, we don't have plus 9 or minus 9. So the correct option will be option B.